Okay, guys, let's continue.
I need a hand!
Someone wanna open that door?
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across!
Let's go, people!
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones!
All right, they're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh.
Right.
Let's get through that door.
Got him. Come on, it's another double lock. Need some help here.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Nice.
I keep myself open when I'm playing Gears of War. I tend to find the collectibles easier. After a fight or two, I tend to look around the battlefield and check my way around to find where the collectibles might be at.
Okay, this looks fun.
Watch those chains!
Okay, I'm calling it. It's official. Literally everything is trying to kill us.
Hail Mary!
Okay, they're down. Let's go. Watch your step.
Ooh, that was close.
got it.
Got it.
Gets even better.
We got more storm.
Don't let the chains hit you.
Did she save him?
One's down. All right.
Well, we keep going up. That's progress, right?
Up is good. We'll get to the top of this dam and kill them. You know what I meant.
Looks like we're going outside again.
Let's go, Marcus.
Need some help here.
Well, Dell,
This should do the trick. Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch. See? Easy!
Okay. Okay, Dell, here we go.
Oh, this is nuts!
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go!
You guys head up. We'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
Thank you.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Amen.
You know, I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Mind now.
Double checking for collectibles, guys. Nothing serious.
Take that. Hey, can't do this alone. That. No swarm. You think we cleared him out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, We'll be right beside you.
Ah, come on! Now we got outrun a wind flare?
If we cross the dam fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall.
If there's still a dam left to cross...
Come on, we gotta keep moving! This way!
Man, this is really, really bad!
Just keep moving!
Come on, we can move from head to head! We got drones!
Damn it! More of them up ahead!
Where I go? Over there! Scion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
Stay down.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
This looks to me like a monster I used to fight. Leviathan. But we killed that in Gears of War 3.
Hold up, there's a turret!
Damn it! It's dug in! I can't get a shot!
Any ideas?
Deal with that turret!
Nick! Look out!
I can't believe that worked! Come on, let's go!
Heads up, more drones! Looks like their ship just came in.
I do need a break, so I decided to do that.
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a net!
Watch out!
To that substation!
Now we gotta deal with this problem now. Oh man.
Whoa! Whoa, Wolf here!
Come on, we gotta push to that substation!
Boats, we stay inside for a while.
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower's even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. Nice. We've got power and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
To those who don't know, remember this substation. This substation in Gears of War 2 was up and operational. And now it's like deserted. Man.
Transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel. See if you can vent the cores.
Okay, Dad. Venting the cores.
See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Huh. Hey, good idea.
We gotta reopen that transformer.
Got it. Okay, let's try this again.
This time, try shooting. Someone fire on that core.
Whoa! Holy shit! Okay, Dad. I've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we? Got him.
One who took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
A Brumac! Oh, a Swamac!
The crystals on that thing are indestructible! Shoot the scabs!
Fire on those scabs!
This is taking too long! What else can we do?
Wait! Transformers!
Jenny! Got one! We can open the transformers from up there!
Don't shoot the guns! It won't work!
It's a good thing he got the missiles. Because I will be pissed. Madly pissed.
That's it. The transformer's open. We gotta shoot the core.
Ugh!
core is exposed. Now we shoot it.
Suppressing!
One thing I remember is that Brumax never had diamond gold shielding on them. And what the hell is a Swarmack? Is it the sister of Brumax? Or the brother of Brumax?
Thank you. fast.
You swarm are all connected, right? In your hives. Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
Watch out for those quills!
Happened to Jin?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
I know.
Jeez. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Reload commencing.
Rocketheads, we're trying to help here.
What the hell happened to Jen?
Just... I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jen didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jen's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
I never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
How the hell with it? Let's do this. You gotta be kidding me.
What the hell happened to Jen?
Just... I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jen didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jen's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Firing.
Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Reloading the shield.
Egghead, we're trying to help him.
Okay, YouTubers and gamers, I'm gonna leave this for a strategical analysis, right? I'm about to end this video with a decent, cool way, because once I get back, I'm gonna trash the drop shooter, and I'm gonna drop the mulcher person, and I'm gonna make sure it's gonna happen. Because this can't be happening to me. I'm telling you, this cannot happen to me. I'm trying my best here, and then out of all things, he stays in the back. I don't understand that. But when I get back, I'll show you guys that when you push, I can push back. All right. Feel free to comment, subscribe my YouTube channel, HandsomeGoodGuy4520, and feel free to add me on Xbox Live at Fisher8744. All right.